Don't you remember me? Kathy Taylor, girl receptionist, Belle of the Lynx.
Oh, yeah. Well, good evening. I better make that good night. I'm out of uniform.
You're positively stunning. So what if you left your dinner jacket at home?
I left it in Kansas City, but I can show you the pawn ticket.
I believe you. Shall we dance?
Only if I leave.
You can leave.
Good evening. What's the matter?
I'm worried about that dinner jacket in Kansas City. Waiting for you to come back, and you never do.
Don't let that upset you. I used to wear that when I was a singing waiter. It's full of beer stains in it.
And powder, too. And probably tears. Some poor girl waiting for you to come back, and you never do. Better make that plural. Girls.
Here we go again. Subtle female approach. Is he attached or unattached?
Okay, so you don't like my approach. What's yours?
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Step number one. Mm-hmm. Shall we get a breath of air?
We shall. I'm worried about step number two.
Step number two, he sings a song at her.
Well, I'll brace myself. Promise to catch me if I faint?
I promise.
You're the right one. Yes, the right one. I have never been so sure of anyone before. You're the first time and the last time. You're the one time there'll be no more. You're the star that always seems so far. But darling, here you are for all the world to see. So if you love me, say you love me. Oh, I know that you're the right one for me. You're the star that always seems so far, but darling, here you are for all the world to see. So if you love me, say you love me. Oh, I know that you're